Choose the needed part and press the button. Milkutronic presents ultrasonic milk analyzer Lactosan MCC. It is user-friendly, possesses high accuracy and speed of measurement. This device is making rapid analysis of any type of liquid milk, cream, and whey. Simply open the box by cutting the scotch tape. Open it. Take out the box with accessories. The two bottles of cleaning solutions, alkaline and acidic, and the analyzer itself. Inside the box you'll find all parts of the analyzer's kit. There are two plastic mugs, switching adapter with power cable, RS-232 printer interface cable, USB interface cable, cable for connection with car lighter, red and black, two sets spare tube for the pump, three spare pipes, CD with software, operation manual. These are the two concentrated cleaning solutions, alkaline Lacto daily and acidic Lacto weekly. Let's return to our device Lactosan MCC. It has wide display for indication of analysis results. There are five functional buttons: A, down, enter, up, B. Embedded keypad and printer. USB flash drive, optional. Optional, you may order this unit with inflow pH measurement system, determination acidity of the milk, pH. Inlet pipe, waste liquid pipe. Rear panel, toggle switch on off, 12-volt input, 12-volt output for the printer. Serial interface RS-232 for connecting to a computer. USB, optional. Connector for waste liquids. Connector for the cleaning solution. pH probe connector, optional. Weighting scale input, optional. If the analyzer you forwarded this with pH option, connect the probe before connecting the analyzer to the electrical network. During transportation, the pH probe is packed separately. To prepare it for work, follow the steps below. Unscrew the fixing nut, turning it counterclockwise. Remove the cap. Carefully put the pH probe, pay attention not to damage the gasket or ring. Put the probe with the gasket and screw it. It is very important to wind the fixing nut tightly. Pay attention that no air enters the system. Connect the pH probe to the connector. To prepare it for work, do the following. Connect the power cable to the sweet drink adapter. Plug it in the 12 volts input at the right panel of the analyzer into the electrical network. Switch it on using the power switch at the rear panel. For a short period, the display shows so-called identity of the analyzer, its model, version, and serial number. A sound signal is heard when the analyzer is ready for work. The MCC model can be ordered with embedded in the box battery for work in regions or places with problems with electricity. But if you've missed to order it this way, then there is possibility for connection to external battery or accumulator of a car. Connect the analyzer to the PC using the serial port RS232. There are two additional options for connecting, which must be ordered separately. USB interface located on the rear panel of the analyzer, used for connecting the analyzer to portable computers where there is no standard interface RS232. You have to install drivers available on the CD. Bluetooth connected to the rear panel in the RS232 interface. For this purpose, you have to switch on the Bluetooth on your computer. Find the analyzer and enter the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4. After connecting the analyzer to the IBM type PC, insert the CD with the software. How to start up and collect data using the data collecting program. Insert the CD in the PC. Open it. Press OK. Open Service Pack. Open Mill Call Data. Copy file or SLS to your computer. Switch on the analyzer and hold the button Enter. By using the buttons, go to Settings and press Enter. On menu net number, press Enter. By using the buttons, set net number to 0 and press Enter. Go to Exit and press Enter. Go to Exit and press Enter. Open file or SLS. Enter the number of the supplier and liters delivered. For example, 1 is the number of the supplier and 50 is quantity of the milk. Click on the blank tab. Click on S to save the results in an Excel document. The file will be named 10, 19, 13, 15, where 10, 19 is the date, 10 is the month, 19 is the day, 13, 15 is the time, 13 o'clock, 15 minutes. Setcom 3. Press start. When you finish measuring, press close. The software will automatically save the file. The analyzer has an embedded print option. The results will be automatically printed when the measurement is finished. To reprint the results, press button A. USB flash drive. This option allows connecting standard USB flash drive towards the Lactosan. It automatically creates total archive of all measurements made with the analyzer. After USB flash drive is connected, Lactosan starts writing there the results from each measurement. If you do not need to make an archive, then simply disconnect the flash drive. We recommend this option to be used in combination with options real-time clock and keypad. Place the scales on round and solid surface and level it using its helical legs. Connect the weighting scale to the analyzer by using the weight scale input on the rear panel of the analyzer. Connect the one side of the pipe to the connector for the waste liquids on the rear panel of the analyzer. And put the other side in the empty vessel. Then connect the other pipe to the connector for waste liquids on the front panel of the analyzer. And put the other side in the empty vessel. Pay attention. The container for waste liquids must be on a lower surface than the analyzer. The pipes in the reservoir with the already used samples and cleaning solutions must not be dipped in the liquid. Connect the one side of the pipe to the connector for the cleaning solution. And the other to the vessel for alkaline cleaning solution. Put the scales on round and solid surface and level it using its helical legs. Calibrate the scale by using two standards of weight, light and heavy, for example 5 and 15 kilos. Switch on the analyzer and press the button Enter and hold it pressed. By using the buttons, go to Accessories, Weight Scale, Calibration. Enter the value of the low weight and press Enter. Put 5 kg weight on the scale. Press the button Set when the reading stops moving. Now change the weight on the scale and put the 15 kg weight. Enter the value for the weight and press Enter. This is offline measuring mode. In case there is discrepancy notice, you need to make scale calibration. Press the button Set when the reading stops moving. Now the scale is calibrated. Check the correctness of the scale by measuring weight. pH electrodes need to be calibrated on a regular basis. Calibration is an important part of the electrode maintenance. This assures not only that the electrode is behaving properly, but that the system is operating correctly. For this purpose, two sample buffers are used. Low buffer, for example, 4, and high buffer, for example, 7. To do this, switch on the analyzer and hold the button Enter. By using the buttons, go to pH and cone meter and press Enter. Go to pH calibration and press Enter. Put the probe in the high buffer. Using the analyzer's buttons, enter the exact buffer value. Press the button Set when the reading stops moving. The analyzer automatically takes out the calibration liquid. Place a glass filled with distilled water and press Enter in order to clean the probe from the previously used calibration liquid. After the cleaning, the analyzer is ready to start working with the next calibration liquid. Repeat the procedure with the low buffer. The following message appears on the display, which shows that the calibration procedure was completed successfully. The calibrated device is ready for making measurements. The device automatically passes in mode pH measuring. Check the correctness of the calibration by measuring buffer solutions. Switch on the analyzer. Till the analyzer is prepared for work, the message "Getting ready" is on the display. When it is ready, display shows "Ready to start." To enter number of the milk supplier and the liters delivered, do the following. Press the button on the keypad. Display shows. Enter the number of the supplier. Display shows. After the first measurement, across net will be shown the weight of the milk collecting vessel. Press the button Tear and the scales are ready for weighting the milk. Fill the glass with sample and return the rest of the milk in the milk collecting vessel placed on the weighting scales. Now the value of the display across net is changing. The operator has to weigh the scales to be set at the rest and press the button. The display shows the following. Press the button to confirm the entered data. or the preliminary prepared sample in the sample hold of the analyzer. Put the sample hold in the recess of the analyzer. Press the button Enter and hold it pressed. Display shows Release button to start menu. Release Enter. Now the possible working modes are displayed. With buttons up and down, choose the working mode and press Enter. The analyzer sucks the milk, makes the measurement, and used milk sample is poured through the output waste pipe on the rear panel of the analyzer into the vessel for collecting waste liquids. The first message appearing on the display is sample's temperature. Ignore the first results after switching on the analyzer and when using distilled water. Make second measurement with new portion of the same sample. Results are displayed on three pages. By pressing the buttons up and down, the operator has the possibility to pass from one page result to another. Results remain on the display till a new measurement is started. They are automatically printed and saved on a flash drive. If the analyzer is connected to a computer, it sends the data to the computer. The procedure is the same for UHT milk measurement. If one of the calibration is cream 45%, take the cream sample, put it in vessel with warm water. After about 10 minutes, shake it carefully and use it for measurement. Please pay attention that the analyzer needs cleaning after cream measurement. pH measurement is an option. its result is displayed on the second page. Here you can see the results of all three, cow, UHT, cream 4 to 5 pH measurement. Conductivity measurement is an option. If the analyzer is with the embedded function conductivity measurement, its result replaces the lactose results which appear on page 3. This function allows determination some of the falsifications made with milk, as for example added table salt in it, or may be used as a warning for farmers for possible infection of the animals with mastitis. We recommend usage of the chemicals supplied with the analyzer, alkaline and acidic, lactodaily and lactoweekly. They may be ordered together with the analyzer. Preparation of 3% working solution. Take 15 ml concentrated alkaline solution. Add it to 500 ml water. Clean the syringe with water before sucking acidic concentrate with it. Repeat the same with concentrated acidic solution. Its aim is to prevent drying up and adhesion of different milk components in the milk analyzer's measuring system. Attention! It is automatically started in the process of normal work of the analyzer. The current cleaning is made with 3% alkaline solution with which the reservoir for the cleaning solution is filled in. Current cleaning frequency. It is automatically started without operator's interference after the set time in thermal elapse. 15 minutes after the last measurement of real milk sample, the display shows the following message and the sound signal is heard. If there is a glass with sample, it is completely emptied and then the analyzer automatically fulfills the procedure for sucking the cleaning solution and rinsing the analyzer's inner system. The display shows. In order the input metal pipe to be cleaned for a short time, the cleaning solution is pumped out in the already empty glass. Cleaning procedure is finished. Before starting measurement, the operator has to empty the waste liquid from the sample holder. Fifty-five minutes after switching on the power supply of the analyzer but idle work, a sound signal is heard and the display shows the following message. Then the cleaning is started. The display shows. After the cleaning is finished, the display shows the following. After 2 seconds, the display shows. Then the analyzer is ready for normal measurement. It is done daily. Serves for cleaning the protein deposits from the measuring system of the analyzer, which were not removed during work with the alkaline cleaning solution, and removing milkstone layers. To do this, press the button Enter. By using the arrows, go to Cleaning and start automatic cleaning with alkaline solution. Put a glass filled with at least 60 ml water. press and hold the button Enter. By using the arrows, go to Final Cleaning and press Enter. The display shows. Press again Enter to start the rinsing with water. After rinsing with water, the display shows the following. Place glass filled with 100 ml alkaline cleaning solution. The pipe coming from the orifice with inscription waste pipe has to be placed in the glass. Press the button Enter to start the cleaning. The analyzer makes 10 cycles and stops. The display shows. Place a glass filled with 60 ml water. After rinsing with water, the display shows. Place glass filled with acidic cleaning solution. The pipe coming from the orifice with inscription waste pipe has to be placed in the glass. By pressing the button Enter, starts the procedure for cleaning with acidic solution. After the cleaning procedure is finished, the following message appears reminding that the analyzer needs rinsing. Place a glass filled with 60 ml water and press the button Enter. After rinsing procedure is finished, the display shows end of cleaning. Procedure final clean is finished. Now the analyzer is ready for normal measurement or to be switched off. Remove the pH probe and place the fixing nut with the cap after finishing work with the analyzer. The pH probe must be preserved in its packaging box.